2004, so I knew that he would understand the beauty of this truck on its own.
All right, man, let's do it.
All right,
let's do it.
I think Jack knows that this is really a shot in the dark.
Hey, Bill, how you doing?
I found a handwritten sales thing from about 2005, and it's got a lady's name on it.
Holy cow, all right, this is fantastic.
You know, maybe this lady's still got it, you know?
This is everybody in Camp J. President?
Yes!
Oh, I've been looking for you.
We are in the middle of Florida here.
Mm-hmm.
Dude, I cannot believe that Danielle trapped this trailer down.
If we can confirm that this is the trailer,
yeah, it's going to be amazing.
Dave has worked for my brother for over 10 years. He's coming to life, Swiss Army knife. You know, you can put him on rebuilding an engine, fixing a fender, so I'm looking at him. Time for you to pick up something. You know what? I'm going to need him today.
I wonder if he wants to be down here this summer, my fans.
What did you know?
Yeah,
really, Danielle can't bring him send me someplace. Cool.
It's 50 degrees here, man.
50 degrees here. It's nice and cool this time of year.
So, where did those see a gal named Liz? Your father's collection?
Yeah.
Your father did pass within the last year, so there's a lot of moving parts in the properties and trying to move stuff along.
Okay.
He lives right on the lake.
What kind of stuff does he have?
Well, he's got automotive. He's got mostly motorcycles. 1930s, right on there.
Child of the Most High, it is I, your Redeemer and King, the
backyard and like your front yard.
Wow,
that's
beautiful.
Right? Look at that view.